All right, you idiots. Since I am the host of this movie night, we need to select a Halloween movie.
Hold the fuck up. Who made you the host of this movie night?
There was a voting earlier, you stupid communist. Now, what Halloween movie are we gonna be watching?
How about we do a movie called Aliens?
That is not a horror movie, you idiot!
It is to me.
When I say horror movies, I mean real classic good ones that are scary as well.
What about Jason X?
Are you kidding me, Heavy? That movie sucks!
I agree. That movie made me fall asleep because it was so boring.
I got a good one.
What is it, soldier?
The best horror movie that we can watch is Alone in the Dark.
How about Alone on the Streets where you belong?
Shut the fuck up and let's pick a movie already.
How about Halloween the Original?
That movie's not bad. I can do that movie.
No, I've seen that movie too many times.
You idiot! The only ones you watched were on Friday the 13th movies!
What do you mean?
That's what you told me the other day.
Well, I watch Halloween too.
Whatever. Let's just go watch Chucky.
Are you kidding me?
What now?
I ain't watching that.
Why not?
That movie sucks. It ain't good as A Nightmare on Elm Street.
Okay then, smartass. What movie should we watch then?
How about Night of the Living Dead?
Okay, I admit that movie is good.
I hate zombies!
I will destroy that TV if you speak about them!
You know what? Fuck this! I am out of here! You guys don't have any good movie taste!
Let's all just watch a comedy movie instead.
Great idea!
Yeah, that is a good idea!